It's getting dark time now, guys. And the only way possible that seems to be in is through there. Well, guys, Mitch, you'll know where I am here, mate. I've just got in through the roof there, collapsed all the way through there, and then this door there is locked. But where's your will? There might be a way. I just need something natural. Because on the other side of this, I don't know if you can see it, but it's just like a little loop where they've tied it. But I don't know. You weren't watching the other side of that either. I'll check back with me soon, guys. Wish me luck. Right, guys, well, there's a reef. And we made it in, guys. This hope to God that no fucking alarms aren't blaring. My only concern right now. So this is the only room down here. So I have to walk up over. Okay. Outside, guys. Wow. I mean, look at the fucking stairs and the place, look at it. Oh my God, this place is beautiful. It really is. I don't understand how you're in the pub. I'm sorry, but this is just something else, guys. Now look at that. But this is some old, old place, this. I mean, look at them original beams. They've got to be hundreds and hundreds of years old. The old windows. Now, I don't know why, but it feels so eerie being in here, you know. Guys, this place is honestly the spookiest thing I've ever seen in my life. Right, well, I want some more stairs there going down. What the fuck is in there? like a secret. Oh. I'm all in my fucking own here, guys, so if anything goes wrong, I'm fucking done for, as they say. So long to be able to try and get into here. The bar downstairs. Wow. It's amazing. It's absolutely amazing. There's always that fear that you're going to find a dead body or a homeless person who's overdosed or just anything to that effect. But in here, now obviously this used to be some bed shop. I'm assuming. I'm just gonna take a few photographs of the back way behind. Right guys, show you about that. So, I'll get back to where we was. Just look how old. There is this. It's unbelievable, isn't it? I mean, it really is. Absolutely unbelievable. into this place, you just, wow. Every single room's got the oak beams on them. Look how beautiful they are. They're absolutely stunning. The old covered steel handles. Beams like this anymore, do you? Not much anyway, look at the, all the doors are just everything. Right now. Maybe I'm a little bit scared that the alarm might go off. Maybe that's got an alarm. In here, it's just a little cupboard. Sorry guys, I'm trying to be a little bit quick. Oh, look at them. Chandeliers. Oh my god, are you joking me? Thought I was me thinking. That was on the top floor, but I'm not. Look how all these bathrooms are, guys. I mean, come on. Should I come home? I'm gonna find all this, everything. So this is the pub, isn't it? This is stunning, look at it, oh my god. The place is absolutely beautiful. Wow, now that's what we're worrying with. Shit. Damn. So there's no way out that way. Peanuts, guys. Well, I've been having it for years now. So, someone's cut the old padlock to get back in. A bit weird, isn't it? I feel so weird me in here. I feel like you look how old the place is. Oh my gosh, guys. Wow. There's some very old photograph there. Look at the floor, guys. when a pub contest changed hands. Sorry about this, guys. Oh, that's a warm log, you'll look at pictures of that. 28th of the 9th, 1959. And that's the pub. Memories jogged as families meet. Look how old it is, look at the flipping shape of the... It's absolutely astonishing. Truly is a thing of beauty. This place is gorgeous, it really is. It's truly beautiful. I mean, even the old salt and pepper box. Everything about it. Things just keep getting madder and madder and madder. This place is absolutely bizarre. What the heck is up here? Oh, there's only one of those fire down in there, guys. This place is just really is not troubling. It really is amazing. I really did not think I was going to make it in here today. I really didn't. Isn't it funny, I just got tripped up. It lands on that. Warning. What the planet? This is looking at behind the bar. Have a quick look. Behind the bar. What the hell? Look underneath here. Years and years of system. Imagine, can't you? Sorry guys, anyway. Where was I? That's what it was. to remember these from here. The old city machines. Bloody hell. This place is going to bounce on the earth. That was a silly cat to have. It just keeps on going and going and going, doesn't it? Just don't stop. Oh, we are now, guys. We are now behind the bar. Wow. I think a lot of spirits would have been. You know what? This is flaming awesome, guys. Honestly, it is. On your wildest dreams, I wouldn't have imagined. I'll get an air and got all the old maps, just wow. I mean, they must have gone back a few years, haven't they? Wow, that's awesome. This is absolutely awesome, to be honest. Guys, well, there you are, guys. Exploring Grassby on his lonesome. That's how it goes, guys. I've got one more niche for you. This is a fantastic physical building. I mean, just look. Look at the history there, guys. Can you grab this? Oh. There's one place of that then. What do you have with me? Oh, you're holding there. I can't believe the car looks lost on ice. Alright, guys. That's your lot today. Exploring the last week. Beautiful. I love it. Hey guys, this has been Exploring with Ashby. Exploring with Ashby. Over and out, guys.